We're on Ocean Road right now in Bridgehampton. 60 years ago, this would be the start-finish line for the road races at Bridgehampton. We're going to take a nice, lazy lap around the circuit to give an idea what it was like 60 years ago. We'll pull out onto Ocean. Oh, Coontag's coming up. Back then there wasn't a stop sign.
Yeah, they go right on there. It's a nice long stretch with a little dogleg to the right in the middle. Cars can really get up to speed. It wasn't uncommon for them to average 100 miles an hour on this course. About 4 miles all the way around. look. Never look at the next flat.
At one point, he clocked 130. Tommy really poured on the coal.